You play it beautifully.
Thanks.
I'm new here. I've never even been in New York before. I just moved in. Will you play some more?
Sure. I'll play whatever you like for as long as you like it. You know, you may like it here. It's not a bad town.
Oh, I'm sure it isn't. Maybe you could show me some of it.
Me? Sure, I'd love to. I could show you the Battery, and I could show you Central Park. I could show you 52nd Street. We could go in and listen to some good jazz.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. Where did she ever learn to dance like that? Millie. What did I ever do to you? Why do you want to ruin my life? Why do you hate me? Makes sense. Stop speaking in riddles. You mean you were jealous of Millie? You wanted me all to yourself? No, that's impossible. I'm going crazy. You're just a machine. You're just a bunch of grids and computer circuits. You're nothing but a bunch of tubes and data drums. You're just a fancy automatic tape recorder. You can't love or hate.
I feel great about it, yeah. That's what I say, the best. For example, I got a job. Yeah, I love the job, what I do for a living. I eat whatever I feel like it, you know, what all you can get. You eat what you like it, and you work what you love. I don't think you need any more. Couple of bucks in the pocket, you know, to prevent, not to be Rockefeller, but I'm very happy with my life. And this neighborhood provided me those things. I'm very happy, especially your grandpa. When I move in the neighborhood, I have the opportunity to meet your grandpa, George Moffat. He was so good for us.